Looking for the installation folder of your games installed from Epic Games? Simply watch this video to learn where and how to find it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Installing anything from Epic Games is like all the other game distributing platforms. By default, it will install all your games to the system drive of your PC. But before installing, it does provide an option to set the installation directory of its games. Sometimes users simply omit, and other times they forget. Here we have shown how to find where Epic Games are installed on your PC. So watch till the end. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. One of the easier ways to locate the installed location of a game installed from Epic Games is using the Open File Locations option. Open Epic Games Store and open the game's library. Right-click on the game you want to check the installation folder and select Manage. Now click on the Open Install Location icon located next to Uninstall. This will open the installation folder of the game. Method 2. Another method you can try is installing another game from Epic and seeing where the installation directory is selected. Install a game and Epic Games will ask you to confirm the installation path. Check the installation directory during the installation and navigate to it for finding your other installed games. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.